I'm Matt Dehart here with Bruins basketball freshman guard Marshall Riddle. Marshall, tell me some things about your game. What do you think are your best qualities?
I would say I shoot the ball very well, and I move off the ball good, and I just do everything I can to, you know, get my teammates involved and just be a team player, do what the team needs me to do.
Biggest difference, like training-wise for you, what would be the biggest difference from high school to now?
Every day you're getting after it. You're in the weight room, in the gym, you know, having individual workouts twice a week, running 2 miles every day. It's a big difference, but it's going to get us ready for the season.
What are some other things that you've been doing to improve your game before the season begins?
In individual workouts, we've been doing a lot of stuff with bands and just getting faster and working on our handle a lot. And that's something I've been trying to do a lot, is working my ball handling, because I think I've been playing a little more point guard this year. So that's something I'm trying to change about my game.
This is Matt Dehart.
Marshall Riddle.
Signing off for Bruins basketball.